Hi everyone, this is Dr. Revati. Today we are going to discuss about the change of order of integration, and in this concept now I can explain one more example of the problem, that is evaluate double integral over r y dx dy r is bounded by the region here, and the curves given curves are x square equals to 4y, y square equals to 4x. Solution means here given double integral over r means once again I can write here dx y dx dy, and also given curves are x square equals to 4y and y square equals to 4x. Okay, and this curves taken out here plane means first this curve is parabola curve, that is x square equals to 4y, and also this curve also parabola curve, y square equals to 4x. This is y axis, this is x axis, and this is origin 0, 0, and the here points are 4, 4. Okay, x limits are 0 to 4, and y limits are x square by 4 and 4 root x. Now find out the area integral of 0 to 4 and here x square by 4 root x. Those are x limits and those are y limits. Okay, here y dx dy. Okay, here first of all integrating y, that equals to integral of x equals to 0 to 4 y square by 2. Okay, these limits are x square by 4 and 4 root x. This is dx. Next, here simplification means substituting y limits, that equals to integral of x equals to 0 to 4 and 4 root x whole square minus x square by 4. X square by 4, substitute here 4 root x whole square minus x square by 4 whole square. This is 1 by 2 into dx. Okay, next here we have to substitute that equals to 1 by 2 integral of x equals to 0 to 4 16. This is here the limits are 2 root x. Here 2 root x means 4 into x minus this is x power 4 by 16 into dx. Next of all, here 1 by 2 into integral of x equals to 0 to 4 4x minus x power 4 by 16 into dx. Next, I can integrating this with respect to x. With respect to x means that equals to 1 by 2 4 into x square by 2 0 to 4 minus 1 by 16 into x power 5 by 5 0 to 4. Next of all, here substituting the limits means 1 by, that equals to 1 by 2 into 4 into 16 by 4 square means 16 by 2 minus 1 by 16 into here x power 5, that is 4 power 5 by 5. Okay, this 2 is 16. 32, 1 by 2 into 32 minus here 4 into 4 into 4 into 4 into 4 by 16 into 5. 4 4s are 16, again 4 4 cancel. This is 1 by 2 into 32 minus 64 by 5. Okay, 1 by 2 into 5 2s are 10, 5 3s are 15, that is 60. 5 2s are 10, 5 3s are 15 minus 64. This is 96 by 2. 2 4s are 2 8s are 16. This is the solution of the given double integral over r y dx dy. According to the curves, parabola curves, x square equals to 4y and y square equals to 4x. Okay, thank you.